I was in Northern California in a restored meadow. Very rich with green grass, dense, thick willows and alders. And I heard for the first time at this location a gray catbird, which was an uncommon sound in California in general. And not only was I hearing gray catbird, but I was hearing an incredible catbird, a bird that mimicked to a degree I'd never, ever experienced before. Occasionally, you'll hear a mimicked phrase in the middle of a song out of a catbird. But normally, it's just nondescript warbling that's taking place. A very rich song, but mostly you can't identify anything other than catbird vocalizations. In contrast, this bird was giving really fine imitations of a whole host of different species. In order to fully appreciate the ability of a particular mimic, of an individual as it mimics, an advanced knowledge of wildlife sounds really helps you tune in to what this animal is doing. This bird was mimicking a soarer rail, beautiful song out of western wood peewee, Wilson snipe, and even a Pacific tree frog. Really spectacular. The theory as to why these mimics imitate other species is that the male with the greatest repertoire is demonstrating to potential mates, to females, that he's been around, that he, through his extensive repertoire, has survived many breeding seasons. So the longer you've been around, the more phrases you're able to mimic.